What's going on? You guys all right this morning?
We're ready.
All right, good, good.
So ready.
So you remember yesterday we were talking about phone numbers?
That's right.
Remember how Wayne was talking about he remembers phone numbers with letters and numbers back in the day?
Garfield 12323. It's the prime example of that.
Wow.
Yeah. Look that up on YouTube. It's an old commercial.
I'll have to. Yeah, look that up.
Oh, it's cute. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think they might even have brought that back recently.
I think they did for a little bit.
It was in my head for a month.
But yeah.
Were you alive when they used the letters?
No.
So what year was that?
The Garfield 12323 commercial, I think, was maybe early 80s, but the numbers go way back, so that's a part of the coffee quiz question.
Oh, so sorry.
Yeah. So on the phone with us is Francie from Akron. Good morning.
Alive when we had those letters for numbers.
Were you?
Yeah, oh, boy, do I remember.
Do you remember your number?
Blackstone.
Oh, yeah, so BL, right? Okay.
There you go. Wow, look at that. Yeah.
That's so cool.
Crazy. I was about we remember those things from back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so Francie, here's the coffee quiz question. What city was the first to implement, and this is on kind of a test basis, the first to implement the all-number phone dialing? So there was one city they decided to try. This is in the late 50s, and then obviously it took off.
Sure.
There was one city, though, where they tried it first. Was it Syracuse, New York, Memphis, Tennessee, Des Moines, Iowa, or Wichita Falls, Texas? Which city was the kind of the guinea pig in trying the new number phone number versus the letter number system that they had prior?
Well, there'd be no actual way of knowing this, so I'm just going to venture a guess, and I'll say Memphis, Tennessee.
All right. Christy, what are you doing over there? Christy?
Syracuse, New York.
Francie, what do you think?
I'm going to say Syracuse, too, because I don't know, because that's the only one I can remember, really. I'm really excited. So that's the only one I can remember, seriously.
Okay, good.
No problem. All righty. The correct answer would be Wichita Falls.
Really?
Texas. Yeah, they decided to do it, and they realized that people weren't making mistakes dialing, because, you know, you had to do the numbers and the letters.
Right.
And then it kind of caught on, and then other cities kind of started it. Some cities weren't as successful initially, I guess, I was reading. Some people are like, what are you doing messing up with the system
that
we're already used to? And then the rest is history. So,
wow.
Interesting stuff. Back in like 1958.
There was a phone number rhythm.
That's right. Yeah.
Right.
Have you heard that joke with Kevin James? It's so funny, the phone number rhythm.
Absolutely. Francie, you got a bunch of tickets here.
Lost my shirt.
Tickets to the Cleveland Air Show, tickets to the Great Trail Arts and Crafts Festival, tickets to the Geauga County Fair, and tickets to the Outdoor Fall RV Fest coming up at the IX Center, okay?
Oh, thank you very much. And you guys are great. We watch you every day. People ask me, what did Scott say the weather was going to be today?
See?
There you go, Francie. Yeah. Thank you so much.
They count on her to get the information from you. That's
so
sweet.
Yep, that's right.
Thanks for being such a loyal viewer.
Yeah.
Oh, can I say hi to my grandkids?
Sure.
Yes.
Okay. Hi, AJ, Addison, Jackson, and Jace. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Francie. Thank you.
Hi, kiddos.
Good stuff,
Have a great day. Yeah. All right.
Thank you. You do the same. All righty.
See ya.